What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be bringing you a video about a game called
Pony Island.
So this is a game that was recommended to me by a friend slash coworker a couple months ago. Haven't gotten around to playing it yet, though, but figured I'd play it now since my protege, Danny McFanny, is on vacation. So he'll be gone for about a week, so I'm not going to be playing any Ghost Recon Wildlands. So that'll be on pause for like a week, maybe a week and a half or something like that. This game was released, I guess, about a year ago, so January 4th of 2016. All the reviews recent and overall are overwhelmingly positive on Steam. My friend had nothing but good things to say about it. It's supposed to be super trippy, I guess, so let's dive right in.
Ooh. System Tech Incorporated.
Oh, that's weird. So there's like a options and a help and a start game within the game. I guess options and help. Okay. Why not anti-aliasing? Why not? Cheerful arcade? Can't turn that off. Advanced RNG. I don't know what that is. Free ticket? Why not? Pony physics? Hey, I got a free ticket, man. I am a badass. Fix start menu. Fixed it, I guess. And the back button broke. This is already pretty weird, pretty cool. I like it. I like it. Obscure options. Alright, let's go back. Oh, man, I am baller. Just had to drag it into place. Alright, start game. So we got some binary code going on here. It says check, start, proceed, I guess. I don't know. Start to leave. Enable start. We need a key. What do I do? Oh, drag that over there. Nice. Can we start now? Uh-oh. How do I get that key? Interesting. Okay. So there was a block there and I just had to remove it.
You just had to fix it, didn't you? Oh god. It was going to work. I tested it 1,000 times.
...
It's almost time to play.
Thank God.
Welcome to Pony Island.
The retro in my ears right now is solid. Whoa, I'm playing. Oh, I can jump. Oh shit, I am a failure. Alright, here we go. Here we go. There's no like... So it's just left click to jump and you can aim your head up and down. I feel like I'm pretty much a pro now.
Huge success! The best! The greatest success! The greatest! Incredible! Wow!
Dude, it's like Donald Trump made this game. Oh, where's my... It's hard to see my cursor. This is like a... freaking dinosaur pony. It looks like a rhinoceros or a brontosaurus. I don't know. I'm not good with dinosaurs, guys. Dude, I feel like... Was there a warning at the beginning of this game about seizures? Because, good God.
Huge success! Huge success!
Experience the rest of Pony Island. Insert your soul to continue. Why not? I wasn't using it anyway. Let's see. Let's make it go over, I guess. The arrow will probably make the key go over, right? Yeah. And then do the down arrow to make it go into the key slot.
No surrender.
Pony Island stopped working. That's nice. Checking for a solution to the problem. Do I just close it? Button up here. I don't know what to do. I'm stupid. I want to give you my soul. Oh, man. I'm good. All right, so we're on what looks like a desktop. Got a lot of corrupted files here. I guess we'll just go back to... Oh, let's open the messenger. You have 4 messages. Hopeless soul. What was that? Hello? Hello? Can you see this now? Please respond. Hello. Sorry, can I respond? Sup, Diggy T Dog. Not the response I expected, but hello. Who are you? Your new master, bitch. Hello, you new master. Oh my god. It said, hello, your new master, bitch. Wow, that is a mouthful. Your new master, bitch. I'm a prisoner of this machine. I do not want you to panic, but it is possible that we may share the same fate. I have a plan, but I do not... Oh my god. But I do not have the means to execute it. You must help me. Your new master, bitch. Will you help me? Faux show. My G. Yes. What was what? He said, what was that? And I said, yes. I thought he was, like, asking me what I said. Why? Earbuds falling out. What do you want me to do, bro? Shut up. No? It's a new person. Let's be a little more casual with this one. You must feel good about yourself. You hacked your way out of Pony Island. The positive feedback loop for completing mundane jumping tasks wasn't engaging enough for you. It's just terrible that you had to escape. You just had to. Now, hopeless soul saying, who is messaging you? Not sure. What? Regardless, don't message anyone else on here. Now, my plan. There are 3 core program files that this entire operating system depends on. Deleting a single one will lessen the power that he wields, but we must delete all 3 to truly escape. Do you understand me? Yeah. Just gotta delete 3, cores or whatever. Good. Now this guy's all freaking out. He's like, who are you talking to? None your business. You are so arrogant. I've been making changes to Pony Island. We will see what you think of it this time. Now Hopeless Soul's like,
I asked you not to talk to him. Hey, wait.
Enough of that. You are mine. Say yes, master.
What?
No. Oh, crap. I just cannot type on a... Whoa, oh my god, he's got my cursor. He's got my cursor. Oh god, what's happening? Is this supposed to do that? I got this. I'm not scared. I ain't afraid. What's this? Enter the password, mortal. Enter back to leave this place. I don't know the password yet, man. We'll go to the options. Okay, we can't go to the options. Guess we'll start again. Improved loading times. You thought it was too easy. What do you think now? I don't know. Oh, God. I don't know what to do.
How do How do I win?
Oh, okay, so if I jump too high, they come in and get me, I guess? Alright, we'll do it again. We'll do it again. I'm not worried about it. Right, is that what's up? I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't understand! This is gonna annoy you really fast. I don't get it, man. How do I know when they're gonna hit me? Am I stupid? This is painful. Even for me. He's just trolling me, man. Stop trying and look elsewhere.
Stop trying and look elsewhere.
Yeah, he's just freaking trolling me, man. It looks like a face. Can I, like, enter the password? Is it just mortal? Is the password mortal? Wrong. Enter back to leave, fool. I like this guy. He's alright, he's alright. This one's... eye is freaking out. Ooh, alright, here we go. Ooh, oh. We gotta go down, right? No, no. So it starts going down, and then we do this. What is this? Go, key, go. Go, web, go! Feel that. Okay. I just make it go over, and then I make it go over, and this makes it go. What's up? Boom, got a Pony Island ticket. What if we go back in there again? Can we? That's a negatory. That's a negative. I guess we'll start the game again. See if we don't get trolled massively this time. No, he's still trolling, dude. He's a troll master.
No good.
Understand. I'm just clicking everything. Oh, we can go to the options. Okay, anti-aliasing. Cheerful arcade, turn that shit off. Advanced RNG, boom. 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 Whoa, this... Ooh, advanced options. So we gotta... Okay, I get this. So we just have to make the word advanced options. So here's options right here. Turn that off. Advanced audio. We have a heart. Seems to be pumping, jamming. Game jam music. Level up noise. Hellfire. Let's make it explode. That was easy. Got another ticket.
Got a golden ticket.
It was more like brown, not really gold, but oh well. Advanced game. So are these old prototype options? Pony blades. Free will. I want free will. Unlimited ammo. Pony mobile. Really useless options. Whoa. There are better options than this. Wait, alright. Pony salvation options. Pony lasers? Cheater. No. I want it. Give it to me. Crapperoni, dude. Boop. I That's what's up. That's what's up. All right. Come on, give me the lasers. Give me the lasers. Give them to me. Give me the lasers. Oh, there's a thing. There's a thing and a stuff and a thing. Boop. Crap. There we go. Give me the lasers. Give me the lasers. You damn oh my god. Bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Bitch! Bitch! I'm gonna fudge nuggets. Yes! No, oh my god. Is there another thing? There's a thing, I see it! Okay. So it looks like we got two. Yeah, where are all the boxes? Okay, we got four boxes, so we need to go to the left. We need to go to the right. Correct? Where's the key? Oh, I'm blind right now. Boop! Okay. Is this a box? That is a box. Okay, so then we need to go right, left, boop, beep. Pony lasers. Got an achievement. Right click to use pony lasers. Ooh. That is what's up, dude.
Go back in and turn that off. You can't play with that.
Play without what I want, bitch. You ain't my mommy. Oh, it's got to charge. I'm getting a little too crazy. Got a ticket. Oh crap, I'm not. Oh god dang it. I was getting too into the lasers, wasn't paying attention. The destruction, man. Whoa! It's kinda like laggy on purpose when you're shooting the laser. It makes it kind of difficult. Woo! Oh crap-a-roni. I really like the soundtrack to this game. Suck 'em. This reminds me of that Adult Swim game. Was it Robot Unicorn Adventure or something like that? Crap. Oh man, I suck. I got one life left. I got this. I believe in myself. For only having two buttons to use, I keep forgetting which one I'm supposed to click.
What's up?
You cheated.
Oh.
He made it in. It seems he is distracted. This is our chance.
Let's do it.
This is it. This is the core file that looks like a daemon over there. It's a kind of defense that he set up to guard the file. Shouldn't be a problem since it's locked up. Strange.
Strange.
I don't know. How do we look? Oh, glitchy. It's laggy. Is it supposed to be laggy? How do we unlock it, dude? Tell me your secrets. Uh-oh. The fudging...
Greetings, mortal. I was created to guard this core file. Did you believe this would be easy?
Eh, kinda. Look at the smug look on that bitch's face. It is glitchy when you click on those. Gosh darn it. What do I gotta do? What do I need to do? I need to type something? I'm kind of foggled, dude. Gosh dang it. People are texting me. Oh my god, hold on. My protege is calling me. So anyway, let's continue. Let's continue not figuring this out. Now that's just the actual pause menu. What do I need to do, dude? Get out the way. It looks all demonic. Alright, gotta figure this out. Delete core file. Is anything out of the ordinary? Is it supposed to lag when you do that? Oh. Alright, there we go. Why didn't I do that before? Okay, so we need to go. Oh, you flippin' douche. You douche nugget. You fucking piece of shit. Oh, you son of a biscuit. No. Thanks, hombre. That's what's up.
You'll not break another.
Oh yeah, bitch. Yeah, he's gonna mess with him again, that douche. I think it's just random. Oh my god, it starts over? That's brutal. Alright, so it's gonna go... No. Alright, so this one, you gotta get it first try. I mean, you can reset yourself. So let's do... We want that one to always be down. Because this is the last one, because the key's got to go right there. We'll put this right there. That's going to go... That's bad already. Gosh dang it! Wait, no, I got this. You fudge nugget. Oh, wait.
You have luck on your side. but I am the greater mind.
What is that supposed to be? It looks like a... looks like a beetle coming out of an old burrito someone dropped on the ground. I don't know. It's getting complicated. I'll probably put this right here. See, this could just take a while. So the next one's a down. Do we want to move this down? No, we want to move this. This is in the way. Move this. That's bad. I don't want that there. I want this there. And the next one's a reset. We want this there. Want all the resets over here. We got a down and a left and a right coming up. So down, left, and right. Fudge nugget, gosh dang it. Blast it! I will destroy you! Alright, No! Dang it. Well, that was a close one. This is gonna be kind of annoying. Dang, I failed again. Failed again. Alright, suck it!
Beep, boop, boop, beep, ah!
What are you doing? I will not fail my master.
Who's your master, bro? Velo. I don't know what these boxes mean. They look bad. They look bad. Bring blood. Goat Osin? Weird. I don't know. This one looks confusing. I don't know what those mean. What those boxes mean. Well, we're going to the right. That's fine, I guess. I don't see why not. Do that. That's not okay. That's not okay. Oh, crap! They lock them in! I'm already screwed. Okay, so I think the ones with the... corners, they lock in whatever you put in there. So I need to put this right there. That's fine. That's okay. Put that there. That's fine too. This has to go there. Douche! Make it douche. What'd you just do, bro? Did I fail already? I feel like I failed. He always goes for those first. It's weird. Don't be douche, dude. Oh, you dick face! How do you get him? How do you get this guy? This guy's a butthole, man. Thank you. So he always puts the arrow there. Like... So it's always double arrows. What happens when the key goes into the arrow? Does it just come back and go back down? Or like... What? Well, it's already a fail.
How do you do this? How do you do this? How does this do? Why?
Because you can't take it. This guy's a butthole. Okay. Aw, you fudge nugger, dude. Why am I saying fudge nugger? I don't even know what that means. This is a tough one, man. This game's stumping me now. Because I don't think the key can go over these, like, pits, right? These weird pits of nothingness, right? It breaks in the... The thingamajig? The thingamahoozle? Oh, wait. Don't be douche. Dude, don't be a douche. No, you douche! Oh my gosh. This guy, man. This freaking guy. Oh crap, I should have put the... Okay, I'm putting the right one down here. Sucker! Dude, he is a beast! Alright. So lock one of those in, right? And then we do... So that one needs to get locked in down here. That needs to get locked in right there. And that needs to get in there. That needs to get over here. That needs to get right there. That needs to get right there. That needs to get right there. This needs to go right there. This needs to go right there. How is there another one? Oh, wait. Did it! Wait, what? Wasn't there a left arrow there? Oh my goodness! Butt sniffer, man. Need to lock it in. Need to get that right there, get that out of there. Oh, you son of a biscuit, dude. This flipping guy. How did I do this before? Okay, lock that in, sucker. Wait, this is it. This is it. Right? Boom. What is happening? What is happening? Why? I'm so confused right now. Did I not do it? Despite my frustrations, this is genuinely fun. Thank you. See, watch. Boom, 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 bang, bing, bang, boom, bomb. Yes! I swear I'm gonna have to watch that back. But anyway.
Your prophet is false.
I don't give a shit what you think, bro. Wait, what? Are you... Boom! Boom!
You have been deceived.
I think I'm having a stroke. Meltdown. Classic. Classic meltdown. One core file down, guys.